The success of Masaan has given Richa Chadha a reason to cheer. She's glad that good movies like the critically acclaimed film are finding an audience and praise. She feels it's great that people appreciate good work. This is a time for good movies and she's happy that Masaan did pretty well in India. Richa, whose performance in movies like Gangs of Wasseypur and Fukre has also been lauded, said she wants Masaan to travel everywhere outside India so that more people can watch it.
क्या गलती की है ना जो इतना बड़ा कांड करके बैठ गई हो तुम?
कोई कांड नहीं किया हमने.
मतलब यहाँ आना आसान है, यहाँ से जाना मुश्किल है.
Earlier this year, Masaan created the right noises at the Cannes International Film Festival and won 2 awards at the Movie Gala, apart from a 5-minute standing ovation from the audience. In India too, the film received a warm response upon its release. Richa is currently shooting for Pooja Bhatt's next film, Cabaret, and she will soon head to South Korea for the Busan International Film Festival, where Masaan will be screened.